Everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing, wait, hold up, how have I not noticed that until now? Yeah, we're wearing this piece of crap. Today we're going to do a pretty cool challenge. I'm not gonna lie. So the challenge is, drum roll please, okay, I can only fly in a Choppa the entire match. I cannot exit. The only way I can kill someone is if I the only way I can kill someone is if I switch to another seat and then gun them down like that. So no leaving a Choppa. I'm going to land big boy huge boat, or huge big boy boat. I'm gonna land there, and I'm probably just gonna take the Choppa there and then fly. You know, it's a pretty stupid challenge, but why not, dude? Like, I have not done a regular Fortnite video in so long. What is that? Okay, so daily upload number 5 or 6. I honestly don't remember at this point, but like over 5 uploads. Come at me, bro. I mean, I kind of feel like you have to use code NOPOPSWILL in the item shop now because of how I'm doing literally the impossible. I know it's pretty cool. But yeah, we're gonna go to the yacht and we're just instantly, not even gonna pick up a weapon, not gonna disguise, I'm not gonna kill Deadpool. We're only going to get in the Choppa. Also, do you guys like my glider? What is that? What? I've never noticed that. I don't know. Alright, so, sorry I was blanking out, I don't know why. Why do we have so much people going here? No, he's gonna take the Choppa. Oh, he didn't take it. Bye, sisters. Go, hurry, go, go, go! Oh, okay, how did we do that? Alright, so I think the mission is gonna be, we go on top of this little place and get the XP coin. Oh, come on, it's true. Yeah, I want to investigate that thing I saw on the map earlier, and I was like, what is that? It's weird, I've never seen it. Oh, I actually don't have to go far. I landed at the big boy boat, and I didn't have to go that very far. You don't see her now. Who cares? That's the video for, oh, there it is. What is this? It's a chest. What? It's like sunken cars. Okay, that is. Could that have to do with the Fortnite flood? That's weird. My Choppa's already low, so if I can get a replacement. I mean, I don't want a replacement like this second. Oh, I saw some crash pad. Weed. Void. So funny. Not even. Alright, you know what? No. There we go. Now no one can hide. Like the little coward they are. Oh, this random couch that someone's trying to sell? Oh, it's a landmark. It's a picture. Good God, I can't believe this. Like, if you are hyped for this video, because I just discovered the landmark chair. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, so I feel like the only way I can kill someone now is to ram into them. But speaking of people, come here, boy. Oh, there's more. Hey, sister! No! Boost, why are you bullying me? What? It did you damage! Where is this man? What is happening? My Choppa's gonna break! I'm out of here. I'm out of here. How is my Choppa still good? Okay. No, I kind of need a new Choppa. Or else. Don't think I'm gonna live. Hold on. Wait, is there a new Choppa? Yes, there's. Oh my god. Choppa. Whatever you want to call it. Yes! Replacement Choppa. Alright, we have to go. You know. Ding, 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 ding! Chick, 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 chick! Kaboom, kaboom! Damage meter. He's literally at 81. Yeah, I think we're gonna need a new Choppa, right? No. I think we're gonna need a new Choppa. Oh, yeah, also, I don't know. Like and subscribe. Now, if this Choppa gets beat up, I can take one of the agents. I actually do think I'll scout the agents. But it's good to be fresh. Wait, did anyone land here? They clearly did, and, what? Oh, okay. Where are they? Alright, we're not gonna do that. Just took about a good 400 health off the chopper. I don't even know why I'm doing this. I mean, it is an original challenge, I guess. Oh, what's this match? Literally any weapon! Literally any weapon, I don't care what it is. Well, you should be resourceful, my kids. You find a gray pistol as your first weapon? I'm sorry, but that's what you found. This looks nice. Hey, sister! We're gonna keep running down. Come here, boy! What is happening? What even happened? I don't even know what happened. Okay. Okay. I'll leave you alone. I don't even know what happened. But it was hilarious. So let's do it again, Mom. Took so much damage, you're like, why are you bullying me, Mom? But actually, I think he took 17 damage. And he's using a med. Okay. Bye. See ya. Is this man crazy? This man is crazy because he thinks he can take a med kit. But just before he took like 17 fall damage. I mean, I don't know. Maybe he took more damage like before that or something. No, I'm not sure. But what is this guy doing? Let's see here. What emo? Alright, all of you watching this right now. That's funny. Alright, no. Yo, subscribe, please. Thank you. I'm such an annoying YouTuber. I'm sorry if I sound like a piece of crap today. I'm sick with the corona. I'm just joking. Wait, how does FAMAS pump work? Wait. I don't think people realize that you can still double pump. All you have to do is shoot your pump, switch to another weapon, don't shoot, and then shoot your pump again. Ooh. Oh, Pleasant has a Choppa. Try to work it. Come on. It's like in that little shadow henchman hideout thing. It's there. And I'm not lying to you guys, because I see it already. As you can clearly see, it's right there. Shh. It's a Choppa. Oh no. TikTok! Oh my gosh! Oh. I'm feeling a sudden sickness. Okay, so this time we're going to take a gun and a chest. Surprisingly, I'm allowed to touch the ground for 2 seconds. What? Okay. At least we got a medkit. Now we fly about 60 meters away to the other end, which that is when we met up. Ooh. All right. I'll just take a medkit now. Have you ever seen this image? The Choppa's moving so fast in water. The Choppa's probably like a lot of, it probably weighs a lot. I mean, it's a freaking helicopter. Oh, hey, does this fridge have any goods in it? Let me guys know. Let me know, guys. Does that fridge have any goods in it? Is there another Choppa? I hear another Choppa. Bro, does this kid want to play Copter Wars? Or no, I don't know. I see it personally. Yeah, boy. Come here, boy. I'm done with you. You're gonna explode into pieces when I'm done with you. Or you're gonna activate your aimbot. I don't think he knows I'm coming for him. Come here, boy. Come here. No, why does boost never work? He doesn't have a gun. Challenge for a sec. Dude, why does so many people have no guns? Okay. Challenge is paused for now. Bro, that actually happened. The Choppa exploded. I was like 30 HP. Oh my gosh. Dude, what the heck? My Choppa exploded, I was like 30 HP, and I killed the guy. It didn't even show up and, like, eliminated, and then the guys, wait, oh my god, another one! Oh, no, okay, we can continue the challenge. We can continue the challenge, dude! You can't tell me that I'm the luckiest kid. In my random skin rarity challenge, you know, the one that every YouTuber's done, and if you're like, we know what, why can't I do it? I literally got blue guns from like every chest. That was, you know, that was semi-lucky compared to what just happened. What is that? That's a hook. Oh, no. Wait. I want to find a Choppa so I can do like Choppa. Bro, I'm still like what that. I thought that. Oh, I'm blind. So I thought that mailbox was a person, and they were just AFK. But honestly, though, if you're gonna go AFK in the middle of a solo match, can you at least box yourself in? Or like, you know, make on your jump. Yes. So that's the game. I'm gonna have Choppa, Choppa, or Helicopter, or Helicopter. Dude, where is he? I think I'm gonna have to go to him. I know. Wait, where is he? Bro, I can see the entire map. What is that? Oh, that's probably a Choppa. You know, we're not gonna go. Okay, I hear another Choppa. See? I'll stand still. Actually, I do think it's just me. Yeah. Ooh, survival medal upgraded. If this was arena, I don't know. Bajillion points. Okay, how am I still alive? Alright, I'm gonna go a little serious here. Here was the crash there. Choppa and someone who exploded and Noah killed somehow. Okay, alright, we're done. No more monkey business, or I don't know. Oh, I'm out of circle, you know? It might be a good idea. Wait, is that a llama? I can't tell if that's a llama. I think it's a llama. Yep, it's a llama. Okay, there's no llama. Yo, that llama. See, right where we go. Right here, right there. Alright, there's our llama, our test subject number one. Llama. Nemi. Nemi? Llama? Lion? What's that, sweet? I know, Bars mixtape ever. I am allowed to exit the chopper for this. I know all you guys are like, dude, it's not fair though, dude. You're exiting the chopper. You said you have to take the whole match in the chopper. Also, if you're that passive about a YouTube video, calm down. But also, like, I'm just drinking a shield throw, so I'm getting right back in. Wait, it did. How did it not take damage? I rammed into the ground, and it did not take damage. I love the mix. It's a good thing. Yet, I run into a random rock, and it's 3 billion health. Oh, jeez. I'm surviving so long this video. Now we're gonna be a little dangerous. Is that a player? No. A sign. We're gonna go for the supply drop. Now don't even say that. No, you're actually gonna get Choppa again. I don't like it. See? It was worth it in the end, wasn't it now? Wait, what am I doing? Just in case. Not gonna lie, I don't think that helped the Choppa at all. This game is hilarious. I freaking strapped it with the C4. It's a bomb. It's deadly. It takes like 220 damage. Where are the people in this match? There's 18 people left. There should be like. There's no people here, so I'm just gonna imagine a person right there. And then just start shooting at nothing. What is he shooting at? I have no idea. Where are the people? You know what? I'm going for the second squadron. I don't care. I honestly don't. See how glam? You should scream now. No, there's not. Can anyone explain what was happening? No, I need to grab one. But can anyone explain what was happening there? Can anyone? That would be lovely. I don't even know what's happening. Two supply drops have been excavated, found, I don't know. No people. There's literally no one here. There's no one in this lobby. Probably gonna... Honestly, not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna find the second one. There's no one here, like, nothing is looted. Oh, someone shot. Where? Oh, I see them. Oh, they know I see them. They're like, oh. Just standing still, my best friend. Oh! Alright, they're gonna break the trap. I'm stuck! I can't exit the truck. Okay. I know what you're thinking. Oh no, why do you exit the choppa? I thought you said you can only be in the choppa. Well, this is intense gameplay right here. Well, where is he? Coward? I'm waiting for him to, like, walk out of somewhere. Oh! Is that him? I think that's him. No, it's not. Wait, is it? I think it might be. I actually think it might be. Oh, who shot me? Wait. No, wait. What is happening? It's some guy in the- Bro, what is this guy doing? Realize that he should wait until he gets out of the ship. Okay. Oh, this guy was stacked. Well, I might as well just pop this right now. Why am I doing this, dude? Go away, man. You're gonna have to pay for that, man. Oh, it's too. Ah! What am I doing? No! You know! Popping minis, popping minis. I don't care that I'm not even in the drop anymore. At this point, the only challenge is to survive. I mean, we all knew that, but... Great, he's rushing. Just give me, like, 3 more seconds. You know what? What a nice guy. Oh, he has the worst shotgun in the game. Okay. Alright, boys. He thinks he's funny. Don't you dare here! Not on my watch! Ooh, okay, can we win the match? The question everyone is wondering. You know what? Forget that. Ooh, how? Okay. I know what you're all thinking. Noah, why are you in the I'm sorry. I'm literally just trying to survive at this point. Ooh, a bunny hop. The challenge is impossible because the only choppa's in the storm. I mean, at least I think. Why? Am I just gonna drop my high skill game? Like right here, right now? Oh, you're so funny! You're so what? Hi, sisters. I honestly don't know. I hope you guys liked the video and enjoyed. I know it wasn't much of a challenge, but trust me, I tried as hard as I possibly could. And I just hope you guys have a wonderful day.